I met Keith about 10 years ago. I had a fish and chip wagon outside his office. It was really busy because he always had people coming in and out, and I fed them.
I know Keith from working with mainly seniors in the community, and in working with seniors, Keith and I have actually came together and try to come up with strategies to help to improve the quality of their lives.